Rachel and I had an argument about a few days ago. So do you want to call?
Call who?
Funny Farm. Get them to send it back.
I don't think so, Lewis. Not yet. Having a student die in your life in such a horrible way, it's deeply upsetting. Mm. It certainly upset me.
So you went sleepwalking with Pascal too, did you?
No. I didn't have the address present, did you?
You know it goes down better for you.
Sure.
Where are you going, Daddy?
Just out back, huh? Nowhere special. 15 minutes later, I was in the pet cemetery. The little marker honoring the memory of Smucky the cat was knocked over. I'd done that last night. Pascal came toward me and I felt my knees in terror. I set it straight again and walked over to the deadfall. This barrier was not made to be broken. You must not go beyond this, no matter how much you feel. He wasn't bones anymore, thank God. He still had the power to chill. It was a dense mass of dead branches and wicked-looking thorns. Without thinking what I was doing,
I'm
We're not back. Try and talk. guess he was run down. There hardly looks to be a mark on him.
Open for me, will you?
Jeez. A sack of sand.
Oh, thanks, Chad. Happy Thanksgiving.
No, it's right here. I'll be right back.